Hello students, good morning. Now this is your social study class. Students, today we are going to learn very short type question answer. That means very short answers for the questions. Okay, you have to answer in one or two words for the questions. So let us start. See the questions. What do we need after becoming tired? What do we need after becoming tired? The answer is rest. The answer is rest. Okay? What do we need after becoming tired? The answer is rest. Okay. Next is, what do we need for relaxation? What do we need for relaxation? That is also rest. Answer will be rest. Okay. What do we need for relaxation? The answer will be rest. Or you can also write watching TV, reading books, reading story books. That is also right. Number 3, what is enjoyment with our family called? What is enjoyment with our family called? That is recreation. Answer is recreation. What is enjoyment with our family called? That is recreation. Answer is recreation. Question number 4. Give an example of indoor recreation. Watching TV. Answer is watching TV. If it is asked an example, then you will give one example. If it is asked give two examples, then you will give two examples. According to the question, you have to write the answer. Right? Give an example of outdoor recreation. Picnic, the best outdoor recreation is picnic. Where indoor recreation is done? Where indoor recreation is done? That is question number 6. Answer, inside home. Question number 7. Where outdoor recreation is done? Answer, outside home. Okay? Inside home, outside home. Where outdoor recreation is done, that is outside home. The answer is outside home. Number 8. Listening to music is an example of. Listening to music is an example of indoor recreation. Question number 9. Going to a fair is an example of. Going to a fair is an example of outdoor recreation. Give an example of celebration. Give an example of celebration. Answer, wedding ceremony. Or you can write birthday party, birthday celebration. Okay. Number 11. An example of outdoor game. An example of outdoor game. Badminton. An example of indoor game. That is Ludo. Very good recreation. An example of indoor game. I have written Ludo. You can write chess also. That is also good game. Okay, so students, these are the sample questions. Means this type of question can be asked. Maybe this can be asked in MCQ, as MCQ this can be asked. Or it can be asked as very short type question answer, give answer in one or two words. Okay. So, this is what for today. first to write down in your copy, classwork copy, then memorize this. Okay, your homework is to memorize it and complete your classwork today only. So this is what for today, students. The class ends here. Good day.